I'm not going to be doing that for a while. So, it is part two of getting you your old body back. Now, the next thing I had to do was not only to improve your eyes, but I also had to improve your ears. Trust me, with these new ears, you'll be able to hear a quarter drop in the middle of a concert. However, there could be a downfall. You may be too sensitive to even the slightest bit of noise, so we're here to test out your new ears. Ugh, my head's still a little shaken after that big explosion. Don't ask what that was from. Okay, so the test is, I'm going to introduce you to things that you may see in your everyday life, or you may hear in your everyday life, just to make sure your hearing is not that sensitive. So, we have some simple bubble wrap.
try something that you'll find in just about anybody's house. You may find a big pack of steel bolt for like 80-pound crossbows. There's some people who actually get tingles from hearing tapping sounds. I've never understood it. I think it's called ASMR. Sounds weird, huh? Maybe when I get done fixing you up, I'll have to check out these ASMR videos and see what else people like. So good. Your hearing doesn't seem to be too sensitive. But let's try something else. How about one of these little souvenir I got when I traveled to Mexico? There for a while when the government found out that I was harboring an alien. The alien's name is Bob, by the way. If you ever see him, he's totally harmless. But if you have bubble gum, make sure he doesn't see it, otherwise he'll go crazy. He really likes bubble gum. It's a little warm in here. It's not gonna be something random. It's my brush, okay? Just because I'm a mad scientist doesn't mean that I like to have my style. not sensitive to, you know, slight sounds, so that's a good thing. So, we've already done your sight, and we've done your hearing. Now, the next thing we're gonna have to do is we need to put your head onto your new body. That's gonna be our next step. And we gotta make sure that you're able to move properly. It's gonna be a long process. But for right now, I'm off to go play poker with Bob. So if you've seen Bob the alien,